morning, everyone. Today, I am going to talk about our freedom fighters. India became independent on 15th August 1947. It is a national festival. Till 1947, India was under the control of British. British ruled our country for 200 years. They took our money and all our valuable things. On Independence Day, we remember our freedom fighters. Freedom fighter is a person who fights for the freedom of nation. Mahatma Gandhi was the famous freedom fighter. He started important movements like Satyagraha, non-corporation, Salt Satyagraha, civil disobedience and Quit India. Jawaharlal Nehru, Bhagat Singh, Sardar Vallabhai Patel are the important freedom fighters. 15th August 1947, British left India and our country became free. This year we celebrate 75th Independence Day. On 15th August 2021, the Prime Minister hoisted our national flag in Red Fort, New Delhi. National anthem will be played and sung at the time of flag hoist. We as citizens of India, we celebrate this great day with the spirit of patriotism. Jai Hind. Thank you.